architect, the macrocosmic carpenter and construction worker. For Hebrews 3:4 reads, "For every house is built by someone,
but God
is the builder of everything. You who created me, you who takes residence in my heart and in my home, Michael, heaven's commanding protective warrior, penetrate and crystallize the land and every wall in my home, from the roof to the floor, with your luminous light of defense. Purify and cleanse my home, my vehicle, my work, everywhere I go, my relationships, and make any additional requests here." Your permanent residence is my home, and you are my constant companion. You set up your protective, angelic fort of defense in my home, and wherever I am and go. Father, your holy water surrounds my dwelling, creating a divine moat, safeguarding me, those I love, and my home. God, you station your warriors in my home, creating an impenetrable line of defense. I, my home, and those who enter my home are blessed, purified, protected, and guarded. No evil, no harm, no hate, no ill wish, no curse, no condemnation, no disease, no injustice. Nothing that doesn't come from you, God, can enter my home. For 2 Samuel 28-29 reads, "And now, O Lord God, you are God. Your words are true, and you have promised this goodness to your servant. Now, please bless your servant's house so that it will continue before you forever. For you, Lord God, have spoken, and with your blessings, your servant's house will be blessed forever. I am your servant. My home is blessed, protected, safe, loving, righteous, exuberant, lively, and overflowing with your unity, abundance, prosperity, miracles, presence, glory, and make any additional requests here. My home is on earth as it is in heaven, and where I am, you are. For I know, Father, you are with me always, even to the end of the world." For Psalms 91, 1 and 2 states, "Whoever dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. And Psalms 91:9-11, because you have made the Lord your dwelling, my refuge, the Most High, no evil will befall you, no plague will approach your tent. For He will command His angels concerning you to guard you in all your ways. God, you are my divine, supreme fortress, my heavenly safety. You protect and guard me, my home, those I love, wherever I am and go, and those who enter this blessed home. You are eternally my innkeeper, my indweller. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Archangel Michael. God, the cosmic architect, the macrocosmic carpenter and construction worker. For Hebrews 3:4 reads, "For every house is built by someone, but God is the builder of everything." You who created me, you who takes residence in my heart and in my home. Michael, heaven's commanding protective warrior. Penetrate and crystallize the land and every wall in my home, from the roof to the floor, with your luminous light of defense. Purify and cleanse my home, my vehicle, my work, everywhere I go, my relationships, and make any additional requests here. Your permanent residence is my home, and you are my constant companion. You set up your protective, angelic fort of defense in my home, and wherever I am and go. Father, your holy water surrounds my dwelling, creating a divine moat, safeguarding me, those I love, and my home. God, you station your warriors in my home, creating an impenetrable line of defense. I, my home, and those who enter my home are blessed, purified, protected, and guarded. No evil, no harm, no hate, no ill wish, no curse, no condemnation, no disease, no injustice. Nothing that doesn't come from you, God, can enter my home. For 2 Samuel 28-29 reads, "And now, O Lord God, you are God. Your words are true, and you have promised this goodness to your servant. Now, please bless your servant's house so that it will continue before you forever. For you, Lord God, have spoken, and with your blessings, your servant's house will be blessed forever. I am your servant. My home is blessed, protected, safe, loving, righteous, exuberant, lively, and overflowing with your unity, abundance, prosperity, miracles, presence, glory, and make any additional requests here. My home is on earth as it is in heaven, and where I am, you are. For I know, Father, you are with me always, even to the end of the world. For Psalms 91, 1 and 2 states, whoever dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. And Psalms 91, 9 through 11, because you have made the Lord your dwelling, my refuge, the Most High, no evil will befall you, no plague will approach your tent. For he will command his angels concerning you to guard you in all your ways. God, you are my divine, supreme fortress, my heavenly safety. You protect and guard me, my home, those I love, wherever I am and go, and those who enter this blessed home. You are eternally my innkeeper, my indweller. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Archangel Michael. God, the cosmic architect, the macrocosmic carpenter and construction worker. For Hebrews 3:4 reads, for every house is built by someone, but God is the builder of everything. You who created me, you who takes residence in my heart and in my home. Michael, heaven's commanding protective warrior. Penetrate and crystallize the land and every wall in my home, from the roof to the floor, with your luminous light of defense. Purify and cleanse my home, my vehicle, my work, everywhere I go, my relationships, and make any additional requests here. Your permanent residence is my home, and you are my constant companion. You set up your protective, angelic fort of defense in my home, and wherever I am and go. Father, Your holy water surrounds my dwelling, creating a divine moat, safeguarding me, those I love, and my home. God, you station your warriors in my home, creating an impenetrable line of defense. I, my home, and those who enter my home are blessed, purified, protected, and guarded. No evil, no harm, no hate, no ill wish, no curse, no condemnation, no disease, no injustice. Nothing that doesn't come from you, God, can enter my home. For 2 Samuel 28-29 reads, "And now, O Lord God, you are God. Your words are true, and you have promised this goodness to your servant. Now, please bless your servant's house so that it will continue before you forever. For you, Lord God, have spoken, and with your blessings, your servant's house will be blessed forever. I am your servant. My home is blessed, protected, safe, loving, righteous, exuberant, lively, and overflowing with your unity, abundance, prosperity, miracles, presence, glory," and make any additional requests here. My home is on earth as it is in heaven, and where I am, you are. For I know, Father, you are with me always, even to the end of the world. For Psalms 91, 1 and 2 states, "Whoever dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust." And Psalms 91, 9 through 11, "Because you have made the Lord your dwelling, my refuge, the Most High, no evil will befall you, no plague will approach your tent. For he will command his angels concerning you to guard you in all your ways. God, you are my divine, supreme fortress, my heavenly safety. You protect and guard me, my home, those I love, wherever I am and go, and those who enter this blessed home. You are eternally my innkeeper, my indweller. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen."
Thank you.
all-powerful God and almighty Archangel Michael. God, the cosmic architect, the macrocosmic carpenter and construction worker. For Hebrews 3:4 reads, "For every house is built by someone, but God is the builder of everything." You who created me, you who takes residence in my heart and in my home, Michael, heaven's commanding protective warrior, penetrate and crystallize the land and every wall in my home, from the roof to the floor, with your luminous light of defense. Purify and cleanse my home, my vehicle, my work, everywhere I go, my relationships, and make any additional requests here. Your permanent residence is my home, and you are my constant companion. You set up your protective, angelic fort of defense in my home, and wherever I am and go. Father, your holy water surrounds my dwelling, creating a divine moat, safeguarding me, those I love, and my home. God, you station your warriors in my home, creating an impenetrable line of defense. I, my home, and those who enter my home are blessed, purified, protected, and guarded. No evil, no harm, no hate, no ill wish, no curse, no condemnation, no disease, no injustice. Nothing that doesn't come from you, God, can enter my home. For 2 Samuel 28-29 reads, "And now, O Lord God, you are God. Your words are true, and you have promised this goodness to your servant. Now, please bless your servant's house so that it will continue before you forever. For you, Lord God, have spoken, and with your blessings, your servant's house will be blessed forever. I am your servant. My home is blessed, protected, safe, loving, righteous, exuberant, lively, and overflowing with your unity, abundance, prosperity, miracles, presence, glory, and make any additional requests here. For I know, Father, you are with me always, even to the end of the world. For Psalms 91:1-2 states, Whoever dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. And Psalms 91:9-11. Because you have made the Lord your dwelling, my refuge, the Most High, no evil will befall you, no plague will approach your tent. For He will command His angels concerning you to guard you in all your ways. God, you are my divine, supreme fortress, my heavenly safety. You protect and guard me, my home, those I love, wherever I am and go, and those who enter this blessed home. You are eternally my innkeeper, my indweller. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.